Welcome friends to the GIS Station Chanel. Today we are going to learn how to convert any line into a polygon. Then first of all you need to add the line file. As you see I have added the file in KMZ format, which is a line. Now I suppose to convert the file in polygon. First of all you need to select the file, then go to vector, then go to geometrical tool, then line to polygon. It is not mandatory that the file which you want to convert is in shape file. It may be in KMZ file, maybe in KML file, or maybe in shape file. So first of all you need to select the file, then select the output location and give an appropriate file name and just click on run. As you see, the file converted into a polygon. See, now it's a polygon. And you if you change the field type, you can see it properly. I'm going to change the field type as, see, now it's work, it's act like a polygon. And you can also calculate the area of an of this file. So these are the steps. If you want to convert any line in polygon, then you have to follow these steps. Okay friends, thank you for watching. Please subscribe the channel and ring the bell icon. Goodbye, Jai Hind.